sermon today, and the first thing I thought about was a patriotic service. Being this is the celebration weekend of the 4th of July. And I got thinking about what I was going to try to sing for us back, and everything that I found was just a high. I couldn't do it. And I said, well, there's one place left that I can try. So I called Jackie to see if she had a book with the Statue of Liberty in a lower key. And she didn't, but here she is. That's better than a book any day.
Hey, there you go.
But you know, I never sing this song or hear this song that I don't think about something that happened to me when I was at Enray Road Baptist Church, and I just got to share this with you. And for those of you who know Diane Boone, you can understand. But I was over there the week before the 4th, and I went in my office before everybody got there in the morning, and she was the guy that was in there with me. Most of the time, he would explain right on a piece of music if I asked where it was at. Just like that, he knew where it was. But we couldn't find his book that morning. So he was looking in the file cabinets, and I was looking in some shelves there in the choir room. And we was just, we wasn't seeing anything. We was looking for this book because I needed it. And in a minute, here comes Diane. She said, what are y'all looking for? I said, the Statue of Liberty. She said, it's in New York. And when we got out to the service, I told this, and a good friend of mine, a good friend, he was sitting. And I was halfway through this song, and I looked at him, and he's still shaking, just laughing. And I almost got me to where I could finish the song. We made it through it, but back in the 80s, my mama used to write a lot of poetry. She wrote a poem entitled This Lady with Torch in Hand that was in the National Book of Poems. And when I decided that the Statue of Liberty is what I'm going to try to do today, I called back to my sister and asked her if she would come read this poem before I sang Becky, come on. And many think she's my daughter, but she's not. She's my sister.
Good morning. I will say, when Roger called and asked me to do this, I was kind of apprehensive because I knew he was going to say the Statue of Liberty, and I know that every time he sings, I usually wind up crying in a good way. I was very excited when I actually found out that I was going to get to do this before he said. So, our parents really instilled in us a sense of pride and patriotism and a love for this land and everything that she stands for. And to all the military personnel and families, thank you for your sacrifice and your service to this community. This lady with torch in hand, she stands so refined with torch in hand, this light that glows to show our land, to all who might want to see this land of peace and liberty. We love the freedom that we share. This American family really cares about the people from all lands. This lady stands with torch in hand. She stood so erect for many years. Too bad she cannot shed tears for the terrible things that happened in this great land. This lovely lady with a torch in hand. Some traveled far from American shores, not really caring to return once more. But from this land, after they've wronged, they're thankful again to be back home. As they return and begin to weep, so many fall down at her feet and kiss the soul of this land. There, by this lady with torch in hand.
Thank you.
God.